Something that is not very much appreciated in advanced economy is that in fact 40%, and UK is not exception, 40% of SME, of small and medium enterprise, actually secure their corporate loan either against residential property or personal guaranteed on the home value of their director. This implies that a shock to the mortgage market, a shock on house prices, does not simply have effect on the household side, but has also a significant effect on SME finance.